Well, it turns out that that bathtub full of diamonds in Swift's new music video are actually real diamonds. Hundreds of carats and jewels worth over $10 million, and there was an insane amount of security during that filming. And, well, the World Clown Association is really upset with Stephen King saying that his new movie, It, is hurting business. They're saying they're losing all these gigs at schools and libraries because people are just scared.
Maybe it's just because it's called the World Clown Association.
The movie opens on September 8th.
What a bunch of clowns.
O.J. Simpson is going to have to take a pre-release class before being paroled from prison. You know, they have to learn certain things like how to balance a checkbook. Now, think about this, how technology has changed, you know, over the years. When he first went into prison, there were payphones, and there's no more payphones, so he has to learn how to get a phone if he doesn't have credit.
Poor guy.
And back in May, Justin Bieber made this emergency visit to a hospital on Long Island due to a soccer injury, and then a hospital worker is accused of looking at his medical files, and then she was fired, and now the worker is suing, saying she never looked at his records, and she was only fired because she's a woman. So we'll find out all the details as that unfolds. And that's today's entertainment update.
Thank you so much. We've got